Good evening, everybody, and welcome back to Brent Plays With Himself, Final Fantasy VII, Remake. Yeah. We are on Chapter 11. There's no point waiting. Ladies, spotlight!
The avalanche mission's been proved.
Crap! Common!
Proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down? It's a little late to grow a conscience.
Are you trying to be a good person? Because you should try harder.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
Oh, Aerith. So naive. Okay, just run off then, I guess. That's a thing. Ladies, can we take a minute? Let's sit and chat. God, we gotta go. We can sit and chat. Now, ladies. Can we discuss this issue that we're seeing?
We could get lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right?
Ooh, I remember this place.
Number 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going. Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
Sorry, what now? Why did you make a point to say something creepy? Don't be creepy, Aerith.
It's deserted and kind of creepy. People don't come around here often.
Oh, it's a train graveyard.
Of, the monsters,
of course no one comes here.
Stories. What kind? Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted. Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Is that right?
Thanks, Tifa.
I mean, it's not like I think it's or anything, but you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry.
It's creepy. And if you hadn't said anything, we'd be fine. But you didn't. You said something. And now I'm not happy. Okay. I don't know what those things are, but I don't like him. Okay, so ladies, what we just found were boxes with creepy handprints on them. Now, I would like us to never speak of it again. Yeah? Agreed?
Yes.
Never again. Ever. Mithril rod? Alright, Aerith. Ooh. Fire an energy burst that hits multiple times. Increase stagger damage bonus costs 2 ATB. What? I love the fleeting familiar. But I am going to upgrade this one. Because you need better sticks in your life. Yes? just a thing that happens now. Yay. I like it. Let's, ooh, yeah. So, Brady, you. Tifa, Tifa. Tifa. That was a good one to upgrade. ATB charge rate. Yes. Overpower. Do that. Yeah, okay. Aerith, I got your last thing. It's nice.
Seriously?
Let's do this. Hey, you guys remember that time that I kicked ass? And you guys were there too. Don't you worry. Okay. What's going on here? Oh. The light's blue, so I can't see the markings. It's awful. So far, the creepiest thing we found is a box with handprints. Not the worst.
Guys, what was that?
Clearly, someone just in the building. Oh, but there's boxes. This is gonna be a fight. It's gonna burst out. We're gonna get in a fight. Three. Deal with this shit. You're all good. Oh man, you're all good. Sweet. Okay, so let's get you back then. To the Buster. Yes. And now let's deal with this. Okay, good. You'll get assessed back. Okay, what's this? Ooh, revival earrings. Oh, okay, cool. Well, that's cool. Now, let's get you back. Yes. Because that's what I want. That'll go well for you. Okay, and now you. I don't want you to go to that. I want you to continue working on that one. But Aerith is, or Tifa's really close to upgrading hers. So if we use overpower, I imagine one more time. I want her to become proficient. Anytime now. There we go. Creepy handprint boxes. Alright. I was like, what's that? Right there. Cloud? Cloud, look out the window. Cloud? Cloud? Why didn't you see anything, Cloud? Cloud, are you blind? Cloud? Are you blind? Because I clearly saw that. Yep.
Coming through.
Out of our way.
Too bad.
Hey.
Take the lead.
Okay, let's go.
And that's why we do that. Okay, Tifa. So, proficient. Let's get you proficient with this now. And what was the one missing here? Chakra auto cure. I don't give a fuck about that. Wait, what? Sorry. What's going on here? Because I... Oh, no, it is there. Weird. Okay, I'm crazy. Yeah, because it's still there. Okay. Get rid of this. Anything cool? No, that won't work. Let's boost my MP. That'll be good. So, this place is awful, and I hate it. And I wish it nothing but the worst. What the fuck was that? Wrong way. Yeah, well, says you. Guys, this place is haunted AF. Did you guys go up without me? What if I got attacked down here by a ghost? Guys. Guys, stop leaving me. You know for a fact this place is haunted. Tifa, you said so. What's going on? I'm trying to moderately increase the spear.
Deal with that.
Let me do this.
I'm coming.
Come on.
That hit. This one's for you. Back me up, okay?
Okay. That could have gone better, but also I didn't really care. How are we doing with that? Oh, you're good. You're almost so good. How are you doing with that? Ah, almost so good. Okay. Hang on. I want to verify some stuff. Guys, I'm finding all of the Moogle medals. It's great. Huh. I thought this was gonna be a fight. Hey guys, I found an HP up materia. Either of you care? No? Fantastic. You guys are great. Bottle of Echo Mist. Yeah, I'm going up the ladder this time. Y'all can stay down there with the ghosts. Guys, we're gonna die. Yep, here we go. Aerith, try not to almost fall again, please. Yo! Come on.
Seriously?
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting.
What's it say behind me? Nothing. Guys, are we really not concerned about this? They seem to become... You guys became super chill about everything.
Alright, let's see what's inside.
Ugh. God, what's going on here? That's a drill? A blade. A saw blade.
Well, what do you think?
I think we have to go, but also I don't want to.
I'm game.
Huh?
But...
It'll be fine. We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go, then?
Aerith, you are... Okay, good luck, bye. Oh, shit. Aerith.
Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit?
Oh my god, it's an actual ghost. What the fuck? What the fuck? They cast shield when hit with physical attacks. Okay. Okay, good news is they're definitely weak to fire. Hey! Boom! So, Aerith, quick combo.
It's you.
Oh, what the hell's it doing? Hello? Friendly ghost?
I know, but even so. What the?
What are you doing? Please don't drop that on me. Please don't drop that on me. I made this very clear. Cool. 90% sure that was an accident.
Yeah. Thanks, Cloud. You saved us.
Shut up. You did this. Somehow you pissed off a ghost. Nah, it was an accident. Well, great.
Gonna need to find another way through.
What's the damage here? Substantial. Alright. That's cool.
Right. We gotta hurry.
Ow. Right off the bat.
Take the lead.
Okay, let's go. It's your turn.
Fight through it.
Come on. I got this. You ready? It's on.
Good. Perfect. Hey everyone. What's going on? Okay, cool. Cloud, we're good. Tifa, you are good. So let's get you back to using that. How are you doing? You're almost good. We just got to do one more. But you... Oh, nope. I wanted... Arcane Scepter. There. Now I want to upgrade. Okay. I'll get there. Metal Knuckles could do with an upgrade. Right? Yep. Boom. There we go. You're good to go. Let's get your guard stick up. No point in letting that slip. There we go. That's all good. And then your silver staff. Can't forget your silver staff. Yeah. There we go. Increase your fire damage. Your silver staff is all good now, Aerith. Let's get your arcane one up, because that's one we're using right now. That's good. Get your lightning damage up, even though you don't use lightning. Let's get your mithril rod, which I don't think I can upgrade at all. Yeah, I can. That's okay, though. There we go. You're good now, Aerith. Alright, guys.
What now?
You'll be stopping at the Sector 7 train. And you're bound for the train area. The train will be...
Really, no other way, eh? Oh boy. All right, ladies, let's go. Problem is, we're being dicked around by ghosts. Hey! Quit dicking around. I have never yelled at a ghost before, but that does not mean... Cool. This is a bad room.
Thank you.
Motherfucker. Hey, you guys all good? Cause I think we are. You're almost good with Star Shower. You've learned fleeting. So let's now get you back to this, which is fine. Okay. Nope, I want this. Okay. But first, let's get back down here. Because...
keep your cool.
No need to worry.
You've learned Star Power, so you're gonna keep that weapon going. I would know. Aerith. Yeah. Let's get you wearing that. I think that would be funny. Okay. Cool. Now you're good with feathered gloves. Okay. But Cloud, what can we do with you now? Let's get that up. Get your Iron Blade up. Buster Sword's just classic. Blades up and going. Nail bat. I do love the nail bat. Nail bat is solid. Do love the attack bat. A lot. What does the attack bat do for me? Nothing! Buster Sword's just solid. It's a classic. I like the way it looks. Okay. So that was that room. Why does it seem as though it wants me... come on. Well, I'm glad I checked. Into the ghost room. This place is fucking falling apart.
Do you think there's more in here?
Looks like.
Aha! Found you!
Stop calling.
Take the lead.
Let me
handle this. I'll take care of them.
again.
One more shot.
Hey, you've got this.
Let's do this.
Hey, Aerith, what's going on with you? You lose a lot of health. To the point that I'm kind of debating why I heal you. But I should heal myself as well. Nope. Alright. Well, guys, good news is this is a nightmare. Hey, Aerith, if there's any more ghosts in here, do me a favor. Don't summon them. There. Shortcut. Dark Souls style. Lovely place. Guys, I'm not gonna lie, that was really worth it. 2 mega potions. It might sound like sarcasm, but it's not. Okay. I'm gonna have to fight King Boo at the end of this, probably. That's a dead end. That's the right way to go. Down here is an item. Doink. Look at that. 3 bottles of Echo Mist, guys. 3 bottles. Whoa. Okay, so does that mean we got that one? Aerith? No, that just means we're 50%. That's fine. High potion. Yes. Box. Aerith, do you remember nothing that I taught you? Always check the boxes. Aha! Thousand gil, guys. 1,000. Wait. Oh no. Yeah, this is a weird room. Okay. What's through here? Nothing? No. Guys, I found another Moogle medal. Doesn't seem like a big deal to you guys. But to me, it's everything. Look, guys, I found another Moogle medal. Guys, you guys don't appreciate Moogle medals. I'm losing my shit right now. For every Moogle medal I find, we get more and more shit. Let the battles begin. Two of those. Two Phoenix Downs. Look at this. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Look at that if you want. Low on that stuff. Okay, let's sell some items. Don't use those. I use a lot of those because I'm awful at it. Sell those. Sell those. I never sell those. Okay. Let's do accessories. Look at this. So, Cloud, what are you currently having equipped? A champion belt. Yeah, we're not getting rid of that. So then, what do you have? You have a survival vest, and you have a spectral cogwheel. Okay. Then let's do bulletproof vest. Oh no, she has a survival vest. Okay. I will do that then. For you, Aerith, because you're pretty. Pretty fantastic. Let's also do that. Perfect. Cool. We're all good, guys. Let's rest. Take a little break. Just think about ourselves for a minute. Okay. Do this.
Tifa.
Aerith. Aerith?
Coming to get you?
Huh. I vote on running.
I don't have time for your shit.
Ooh, tough talk. To a ghost.
Come on.
together.
Let me handle this. It's on you.
Here goes.
Now fly. This one's for you.
Yeah.
Feeling chilly?
Fire.
Let's do this.
Keep up the pressure, okay? Stay strong. Go on.
Oh boy. What's he doing? Seems angrier than
for me.
Oh boy.
Watch yourself. I'll take care of it.
of them.
Feel the freeze.
I'll show you what I can do.
One more shot.
I'd keep my distance if I were you.
Hey.
You're in the space.
My limit break. Where are you?
Giving it my all.
No.
This one's for you.
Why don't you lead the way?
No escape.
Yes. We dead out.
I've mastered the combat.
All this time, you were waiting for someone to come and play with you.
We were not playing. We got our asses fucking handed to us. It was a fight to the death, Aerith.
Come on, let's get back.
Fight to the death, Aerith. I feel like when I talk to you, I'm talking in frickin' lisp. Okay. Are we done yet? My God. Okay. What is going on with this? Where's that one we got? No. Subversion. Resistances instant. Use breach. Use dispel. Cool. Does anyone have any weapons we can upgrade? Barrett, I know you do. I'll get to you. Wait, so where's... Did we control the crane then? Are we all good then? Wrong button. Okay. Let's go.
Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again. What do you guys think would have happened if they caught us?
I wonder. Maybe they're the ones who were caught.
Can we just drop the dish?
Ball?
hoped. What a relief. We should be able to get through now.
Let's find out.
Hang on. Was that it? Oh, okay.
Let's go.
Let us through, or else.
Keep it together.
Let me handle this. I'm coming. This one's for you.
What the? Should have been there. Fucking hell was that? Jesus Christ, guys. What's going on here? What in the fuck, guys? Things kicked our asses. We gotta be better, man. All of us. We all need to be better. Different than the boy. Marlene?
And the kids that the Black Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever. So you have to stay far, far away from there.
All right then, I will.
Oh, you know Betty? Yesterday she went with her daddy to... When is Daddy coming back?
Oh.
Actually, he might not make it home tonight.
Girl night, spin it. You gotta spin it in a positive. You gotta be like, but we're gonna have such a good time, it's you and me.
Marlene, what are you?
That was a fucked up trick, Ghost.
We can't waste any more time here.
What was that about?
Yeah, but like...
Let's get going.
Let's make sure we didn't miss anything good. We didn't. Now I feel bad. Uber let's rest. Oh, yeah. You guys ever just take a break? I feel good. I feel great, guys. This is good. We're in a good headspace here. Let's quickly save, because I don't know what's going to happen next. Look at that jump from 4 to 8. I think I remember 5, 6, and 7 being quick chapters, too. Alright, let's go! That looks bad. Ah. Okay, hang on. What?
Punch through.
Right, we gotta hurry. Give me your best shot.
No escape.
You don't play with fire, do you? Hmm? You think it's fun to play with fire? Hmm?
Brace yourself.
I don't think it's very fucking funny. What are we doing here, guys? What am I doing?
I'd keep my distance if I were you.
It's on you.
Let me handle it. Yeah, go on. I'll take care of them.
Yep.
Hey, you asked for it. It's your turn.
I got you. Like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Oh boy. Sorry about that. That was a pain. Proficiency. Mithril Rod. Alright, let's do you now. Ooh, what are we out here? Why don't we HP up? And now. I was going to say, ooh, while we're at it, why don't we upgrade that weapon? We don't have enough. I'm confused. What are we doing here? Because it was meant... I just missed it. Come on, guys. I think I'm almost done this chapter.
But we're so close, I can see it. Hey, do you think these trains might still run?
Could give it a try.
Okay. Going through the train yard. It's haunted and I fucking hate it. There's only one way to go. Hey, let's push this button.
Looks like it still works.
I knew it.
feel like that's bad. Is that bad?
The fuck was that?
Everybody
shit?
Good?
Yeah.
I think that's.
Plate separation code is. Got it. Yeah, of course I do. We just got the damn thing in there.
Uh-oh. What they said they were gonna do.
They won't if Barrett and the others have anything to say about it.
All we can
right.
Do now is keep
Who's
away.
Barrett? I don't understand who Barrett is.
Please. Please let us be in time.
Why did we all have to pile in? I'm confused by that. Have to pile in? I don't think we did. I feel like one of us could have done it. Just saying. That's a lot of helicopters. All right, let's go. Jesus. This is insane. Okay, you two stay out here this time. I don't want to fucking crowd this room with you guys.
Wow.
Well, I'm looking out the window to be like, that? Yeah! Why would the lights turn on? They know how trains work. Trains don't just turn on like that. Mega potions.
This isn't a game. Focus.
Trust me, I'm focused.
Do this.
Tag
my turn.
Wow. Don't know what I was doing.
Get him.
Burn.
I got this. Come on. Watch yourself.
I'm coming.
This one's for you.
Are we... If I do that. Happy about that fight. It was a bad fight. Hate that fight. Just a bad fight. Is there boxes? I saw boxes. Oh, I broke the boxes. Boxes are broken. Down. Oh. What the fuck? It's a weird ass way to go. Okay. We got fire. Boxes. Well, guys, I'm not gonna lie. That was weird. More trains? Am I gonna be able to get down? Barely. Please don't push. I like it to slide. So that's clearly a boss. Okay. So we're gonna take a rest. Let's just sit back a minute.
So I'll just relax. Let's chat. Chat time's over.
Almost there. Come on.
It's clearly a trap.
Right.
Told you.
Cloud!
Aerith!
Did they take Aerith?
The kids that the Black Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever.
She's not a kid. She's a grown-ass woman. I hope.
You're just trying to help, aren't you?
Uh-oh. You guys are witnessing some grade A attractive shit.
Are you ready?
No. Yes.
Well, are ya? I'm ready now. Me too. Found you. No way. We found you!
This is fucked up.
You got me. Hey, where's Aerith?
I'm ready. I'm ready.
Ghost, you're fucked up, man. Ghost.
Aerith.
What the flip? Gloves.
I guess you did.
Let's go.
When it's in the air, hit it with wind attacks to rapidly fill it, unleashing a leaping attack to knock it down to the ground. Unleash a leaping attack to knock it down to the ground. Leap to ice. Okay. Jesus.
Keep it together.
I got it.
My turn.
Whoa.
Stay back. Let me handle this. Go on. Get up.
Steady.
Yep. Nailed it. Ha.
Go on. How do we hurt it? Hit it with magic.
It'll bounce right off. You gotta deal with the barrier first.
Stand for it for you. Ah.
Oops. I've missed your last few streams. Popping in to say hi. Hi, Bliss Girl. How's it going? I want you to use that. Oh, shit. I didn't realize she died. I am indeed fighting a flying chariot.
Take it over. Bring it.
Get him.
Do it. What happened? Oh. The combat is actually pretty difficult, but it's not awful, I find, actually. It's actually, like, once you get the hang of it... Oh, shit. Once you get the hang of it, it actually is fairly good. Let's use... Oh, I walked right into that.
We'll make it quick.
Fight through it.
Less than
them with your love and grace. Stay back!
Deal with that.
Okay, let's go.
My turn.
Do it. Arrow that motherfucker. Oh, fuck! Can I have that? I sure would like that spear. Wow. Let's
bam.
Calm that down. Hang on. Focus all your attention on the right wheel.
Keep it together.
I got this. I'll show you what I can do.
Alright. Fantastic. Remember that time that I let Aerith die? Ooh. Aerith, you gotta heal up. Because you're my healer. And if you're dead. Just
good to go?
The fucking worst.
Get him!
Shake it off.
Good luck. I'll do what I can.
I wanna fucking take out that wheel. Kidding me. Hey Tifa, why don't you try
that? It's not over yet. Just go away.
And then I will do this for you. Fuck a duck.
Still up for it?
Let's pretend that didn't happen.
No. Yep. I need healing. Do it. Yep, here we go. This is gonna fucking end it. I guarantee! Yes! Or is it a boss fight in FF10, which I've played many times before, where you just knock on both arms and both hit the body? Where you have to knock out both arms and arms. I dig those ones. This game kind of has that, like I said, like it was showing, like, you took out the wheels.
Let's go.
And I did, like, it's a decent mechanic. The fighting in this game is intense. But once you get the hang of it, like, I'm not good, but I'm decent enough. Are you good now? Can you guys leave me alone? So what was that thing? Where did it come from? I think it's a ghost. The main consensus around the monsters that you fight in this game are they're like weird failed experiments that Shinra made in like an underground laboratory. And like it's just they've just gotten out. But like the ghost, I think it's the same thing. I think it's probably something Shinra made. That seems to be the general consensus, is lots of supernatural. No, it's not just due to them sucking Mako out of the ground. It's also just they have an underground lab and they're doing shit because they want to see what all they can get away with. And they make these monsters and the monsters escape and breed, and it seems to be the general consensus I get. Who knows? I'm replaying the original and I realize I missed a lot of shit.
We made it.
You're lucky that thing's not electrified. Oh, Mako. Cloud, why are you standing like that? Hey! I will update my stream accordingly. That's it for Chapter 11. Thank you all so much for watching. If you liked what you saw, YouTube, Twitch, Watch Me Play Live, previous videos, social media, at NearlyCompetent. And as always, have a good evening. Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, Nearly Competent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits. And if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.